We've added the ability to easily choose from multiple email contacts when emailing your customers and vendors. Set up the email contacts for a customer or vendor in their edit window. When it's time to email a transaction, you can choose to include or remove emails by using the drop-down arrow and checking or unchecking the boxes for those contacts. We've also updated how the emails display in the email windows so that they're easier to identify.